The Government of Karnataka is merging 504 crores under the NREGA funds with the Sports Department to create 6,000 odd stadiums and sports infrastructure at the Gram Panchayat level. The department also informed that the second state mini Olympics games will be held from 16th to 22nd May. It will be a week-long multi-sport event featuring 21 disciplines. There will be a total 5,000 at least under the age of 14 attending the event. This is Shripana Roy, reporting for CityCast from Bangalore.